Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to tap my Android mobile notification panel, and it shows your device is requesting access to login, and in followed by it shows the device name and location details, and this notification is coming from my Instagram mobile app. So how to fix this issue? So my suggestion is, this is not a error message, which means that this is type of security warning notification, and it asks for the login access permission, and which is only coming if you enable the two-factor authentication. But sometimes this notification is coming if you login your Instagram account in new location. So for example, here I create my Instagram account in India, but after the few days I moved to Canada. So now this time, if I try to login my Instagram account in Canada, it shows this kind of message. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So I try to tap this notification. So if you feel this is for your login attempts, just click to approve. So otherwise, just delete this device request. And here they mention the exact login location. So just check it if this login attempt is yours or not. So anyway, if you like to disable this login request notification, just disable the two-factor authentication. So how to do it? So just go to your Instagram settings. So now in the settings section, you can click to access security settings and click to open two-factor authentication. So here you can check it if all the options are disabled or not. So in my account, this text message is turned on. So I try to disable it. So after you done these processes, in future you won't get any login attempt notification from your Instagram account. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.